Today I'm trying the Kiwano melon. It is super spiky, does not look like something that you should eat, but it's edible.
Let's cut it in half. Look at that. It
smells like a cucumber.
Scoop out the seeds.
Oh my God, tastes like a crime. It's basically just the seeds of a cucumber with really sharp spikes on the outside.